Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. When I wake up in the morning and the longest I don't want it, I don't think I'll ever make it on time.
George T. Harrell Medical Education Building was dedicated on July 29, 2015. It ushered a new era of medical education for PA and medical students at UF. These spectacular facilities were designed with the future of medical practice and education in mind. The building contains a state-of-the-art UF HealthShands Experiential Learning Center and the Experiential Learning Theater, where you will learn and practice clinical skills. There are student lounge spaces and numerous study rooms. Our classroom and faculty offices are also located here. This is where you'll do your interviews.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus, EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, I'd leave it all over you. Ooh, you. Ooh,
hey, how you doing?
Hi.
My name's Andy.
Nice to meet
you. We're here to, so you have a headache, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me just see if I can figure that out. Have you had
no, just... Right here.
Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go.
My name is Ralph Rice. I have the honor of being the Associate Dean and Director of the School of Physician Assistant Studies. And on behalf of the faculty, the staff, and the students, I welcome you here today. The University of Florida Physician Assistant Program started in the early 1970s, and we've had continuous accreditation since 1973. We are one of the earliest programs to be developed. In that period of time, we have gained a national reputation for the quality of education we provide our students. Our graduates, even from the first classes, continue to work in patient care across the nation, in the military, in various specialties, aspects of patient care. I myself am proud to say that I'm a graduate of this program.
It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, I leave it all. Oh, for you, I leave it all.
The Health Science Center Library is one of the places we go to study and eat lunch. The first floor was renovated in 2013, and the second floor is currently being renovated for student use. In the Health Science Center, you will find many areas for solo or group studying. If you feel like studying with a group, there are areas with large television sets that are set up for group collaborations, which I have found to be essential for success in the PA program.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the wall.
UF Health Shands Hospital is consistently ranked among the nation's best hospitals for specialty care. It is a center of emphasis for cancer, heart, women and children, orthopedics, neuromedicine, and transplant care. UF Health is a level 1 trauma center, meaning it can provide care for patients with the most critical injuries. This hospital is a premier place to learn and train.
Hi, my name is Ashley and I'm a first year PA student. I'm here with my friend Alex, who is a nurse here at UF Health in the emergency room. Vicky, what kind of experiences do you think we're going to have as students here?
There's so many opportunities depending on what kind of field of medicine you want to go into. We have oncology, we have pediatrics, we have a ton of ICUs, neuro ICU, cardiac ICU, so I think that there's something for everybody here.
Hey, student, this is my buddy Scott. He's a paramedic with Shands Care. And Scott's here showing us the helicopter and the different capabilities of Shands UF. Scott, what kind of capabilities do we have at UF that stands out in your mind?
Well, University of Florida not only having the premier helicopter service in the Southeast United States being Shands Care 1 here in Gainesville, we have, when it comes to cardiology, we have the best cardiology around. We're the LVAD center. Not only are we the LVAD center, we do the Impella devices. We have a very comprehensive cath lab.
If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it, didn't understand.
Health Shands Children's Hospital is nationally ranked and provides a full spectrum of pediatric specialty care. As the state of Florida's premier pediatric health care center, UF Health Shands Children's has a pediatric emergency room, a dedicated pediatric cardiac intensive care unit, and a level 3 neonatal intensive care unit.
As I dove into the water.